My name is Fayadeva Batini, the groom of the day. Very, very, very happy.
I'm really happy. I'm glad.
Because it's like your missing link has been connected back. It's like puzzle. When you are playing puzzle and there's a missing wall, you can't get it, you can't just get it. That's just bad. That's just amazing. I thought my father. I love
it's himself. He doesn't hide anything from me. No matter how worst it is, he still expresses his mind. I appreciate him and it takes me for who I am. I pray that we'll be best of friends. And we'll live long together in good health, in sound mind, by the grace of God. And I appreciate my parents. I appreciate my siblings. I wonder how this celebration will have been if not for them. I really appreciate them. They stood by me. And I pray the Almighty God will replenish them, their pockets. In Jesus' name.
Amen. My name is Wole Akande. I'm Jude's cousin. I'm very happy for him today. He chose the best wife, and I'm very happy and gracious. God bless their marriage, and I wish them all the best in Jesus Christ. Amen.
I'm referring to her. I'm very, very happy for seeing her getting married today. My prayer for her is that God will make her to remember this day, forever be happy, and to have testimony in every aspect of her life.
I'm a friend to Ike.
Very, very happy. Extremely happy.
Very, very happy. Very glad. Day the Lord has made. I wish them a very, very happy marriage, and I advise them to make God their foundation. Once they do that, all things work together for their good.
They should live in God's way. They should be prayerful.
And they should forgive as easily as they can. And I wish them the best in life. Thank you very much.
Family, Adego Kifayoade.
Adego Kifayoade. Mommy, Titi.
Well, very, very happy. And it's a day we have been looking forward to. So we thank God that the Lord has made this day possible. And our prayer is that this marriage will be blessed with everything they desire. Children, wealth, good health, long life. And that everybody that has come to witness this wedding, as they left their home safely, so they will get back home safely. In Jesus' name.
Would you like to ting-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-ge-
every good things in life. I don't know, you don't know me, can you imagine? I'm begging the whole priest, sir, sir, I need water, I need mud, and you went here to give it to me. Humility will take you places.
Thank you.
Who am I in front of the priest?
Don't blame you, my brother.
Reverend Canon Abiodun Olatunde, a spiritual son to the Bryce Father. I was opportune to be the guardian, a great player, a privilege to be a counselor to the couple. Very, very happy. I'm extremely happy for the couple and making me a witness of this occasion. I want to advise the two of them that all we've taught them during the counseling sessions, scripturally, by the special grace of God, they should hold on to it. And I know that living their life according to the biblical injunction, they will be blessed, they will be happy. They will be happy. Because the Bible says, happy are you if you know these things and do them. We've taught them the word of God, and I know they will put it to practice by the special grace of God. May God bless Babatunde and Ikeoluwa and give them happy home in Jesus' name. Happy married life.
This is Salibayo. Ayomiku Baba. Fun ore mi. Bi pe o se aseyori lori Tunde. Inu mi dun fun Tunde. Bi pe o je omo ti won ko to de gba eko. Mo de mo pe ile ti Olorun ba ko le ni yi. O ni ka ba mo lagbara Olorun. Kon fi Olorun siwaju. Kon fi mo won sokan. Baba Tunde, I wish you happy married life. Oko ya biro, ebi okunrin abiye. Inu ife le ma gbe ti ojo aye yin Jesus name.
E oruko mi ni Mrs. Kikelo Manjorin. Tunde je omo to dara. Ko kin roju ko nfoju payan re. O si ma nbo wo fun yan, o de tun je omo to laforiti, omo dara dara. Ko ma ro pe iyawo ohun ma je 100% correct woman. To ba se asise ko pe ko mo pe first born ohun ni ko pa soro ko ma fi ejo iyawo esun enikeni tori pe awa ti ma ri nsi o tin lo so go ju awon ebi o ba wa pari ijari emi atoko mi wish them happy married life, good health, long life and prosperity, and God will bless the marriage with children, lovely one and good one. Amen.
James Adedayo Oladunjoye elu ore ofe Olorun ti o je bishop fun da sisi ewo ajo mistiko omo Olorun ti a riro lori won loni. Ikini, won ni suru. Ikeji, ato won lona Kristi. Iketa, olori ofe Olorun a fi won le ona tito. Ile fi han wipe ojo ola won yo dara. Baba Oran ma ti won leyin. Won ni subu, won ni sise. Olorun a daju lori won. Gbogbo ta ma ti n lo Olorun ajo ko ma jona fun won tori pe won ni ri ona ni ti Olorun o fe ore ofe Olorun a si ma di won mu ayo Olorun a kuna okan won. Ikini, Olorun a fun won lemi gigun. Ikeji, Olorun fun won lomo rere. Iketa, ore ofe o ma fi to awon omo naa lona Kristi baba a fi fun won ayo Olorun a si ma ba won gbe. Gba gbogbo ta ma ti ranti ojo ni loruko Jesu yoo ma je ranti ayo ni orukọ Jesu Kristi Oluwa wa. Amen. We wish them a happy married life. The grace of God will continue to abound in their life.
Mo ma je tin ni mi ta mo bu mo se ni salaye ayo ni leni ni salaye bo se ri o de dupe lowo Olorun to fi se yin mi ti e wa Olorun bu jade laye e se o je kan boju ti dupe lowo Olorun gbogbo ẹbun igbeyawo ko de ni je iwo e loruko Jesu. Àwọn ìwà tí ò mú kúrò ní Ọlọ́run ní jẹ́ kó lórúkọ Jésù. Torí ó jẹ́ ọmọ tó gbọ́ràn, tó ní ẹ̀kọ́, kó lè gba ẹ̀kọ́. Ọ̀kọ́ ta lẹ̀kọ́ yẹn lórúkọ Jésù ò ní gba lọ́wọ́ ẹ̀. Mi ni Mrs. O.B. Arodudu. Mi ni ìyá ìyàwó.
Amos Oyede Arodudu. Bàbá ìyàwó, Ayọ̀mí kún lómi gùn lọ́pọ̀lọpọ̀ pa ọjọ́ ìní tí àbíkẹ́yìn mi lọ lé ọkọ ògbóni fún Jésù Kristì. Gẹ́gẹ́ bí ìfẹ́ tí wọ́n ní síra wọn, kí ọrẹ ọ̀fẹ́ Jésù kò máa bá wọn gbé. Bí àánú rẹ̀ ó wà lórí wọn, ojúwe rẹ̀ ó máa wò wọ́n. Bí èmi sí ẹ̀mí wọn kò máa gbénú fún gbogbo ọ̀nà wọn, gbogbo ìṣe wọn. Kò ní bí Ọlọ́run nínú, kò ní bí ayé nínú. Olúwa máa ṣọ́gbésẹ̀ wọn nítorí Jésù Kristì Olúwa wa. Àmì. Ike Antunde, happy married life.
Emi Mrs. Abiodun Fayoade. Emi ninu mi dun je mi ope mi kun. Emi la yo mi kun. Emi ni Olorun se ore fun. Ore na di baje lagbare Olorun. Ki oko ko feran yawo e. Ki a o feran. Ki oko ko ma gba morun lowo re. Mo ti yawo e ba de se fun ni ko te lorun. We wish you happy marriage life.
I'm Reverend Ebenezer Abayode Arutiowa, GP, the Vicar of Archdeacon Olukwano Memorial Anglican Church. I'm more than happy now, excited, glorified. I thank God for this success of the wedding. I thank God and I'm happy. As a father, I've given them what I should give them during the counseling. They had much in preaching. But for now, I would tell them they should go and stand with God. It's the only thing they need. And He will see them through in Jesus.
I'm so happy for Ike and Tunde. Because Tunde has seen this missing rich. That is why he's so happy. He's full of laughter today. And he has not said to me. And I pray for Ike. As God has started a new work in their life today, He shall continue to bless them in the name of Jesus.
My name is Akinola Adewunmi Ikelomo. I'm Aremu Abimbola Oluwayomi. I'm friends with them.
Alongi Abimbola Gloria. I'm friends with the bride. So, Poplaye call Ike too. So, she's my twin sister. I'm so happy for her. In fact, this is the day the Lord has made, and I'm so glad. And I wish her well in our matrimonial home. I wish her every good things that the Lord will bless her home. Now, we'll remember today and we'll always give thanks to God.
And then the grace of God be sufficient for them, even to live happily ever after as a family.
I'm very happy. I'm glad. I wish them successful married life.
And I wish both of them happy married life.
I wish them happy married life.
Yippee! Yeah, my name is Rikiode Tayo, groom's sister. I'm very much happy to be here today. That the groom has been so marvelous and wonderful. Something I know and I like about him is, no matter how difficult the situation is, at any point in time, he makes it simple. He makes me understand that life from any aspect, no matter how difficult, is simple. And I pray that may God bless your union with all the blessings of marriage. In Jesus' name. Yippee! Hello, Bravo! I wish you happy married life!
Mr. Made no regret the way you dance into the beat.
I said, your boy.
I said, sure, boy.